It's finally May. Morfolk has an ear infection, and Tixon has the eardrops. And Screwball Squirrel is going to tell Tixon to hold him down and let him put some eardrops in.
It's time to take your eardrops, Morfolk.
No way. No way. I'm not taking these eardrops.
Sit back down, Morfolk. Hey, Morfolk, come back here.
Dixon, Milfy, get back inside.
Morfolk, where are you? You have to take some eardrops. There you are, Morfolk.
Girlball, tell him to hold him down and let him put his eardrops in Morfolk's ears.
Hold him down, Tixon. Squidgy, pull him down. Prepare for the eardrops.
One, two, three, four. Now you have to rest on the couch so your ear will get better soon.
The next day, Morfolk's ear felt better. No more ear infection. Screwball Squirrel prepares for breakfast.
Fix Morfolk a breakfast. His ear felt better. And go tell Rocky Roo and Kenny the Cat to come eat.
Gosh, my ear just felt better. Breakfast, here I come.
I've made nice and golden Belgian waffles just for you. Edoc, you have school today.
Now, we are off to school. See you.
Later, Tixon and Squeegee got back home from school. They had a great day.
We are back. Morfolk? Morfolk? Morfolk?
Just let me go, Clara. Let me go, Princess. Just let me go, both of you.
You don't take Morfolk. Both of you stop it.
They're fast, Princess Tuckin. It's not my fault.
Clara dead. And that's it. I am escaping.
Morfolk escaped from the villain house. And then Morfolk came back to the House of Wyoming.
Morfolk, you came back. I have your dinner ready, Morfolk. Let's go eat.
Morfolk saved the day. Tixon saved Morfolk from Clara and the Princess.